Prime Minister Michel, welcome to the program.
Thank you for the invitation.
Do you have the ringleader yet?
Yeah, we have the situation under control. Last week, we understood that a few terrorists were planning an attack, a very tragic attack against police stations, against justice courts, against citizens on the ground in Belgium. And that's why we have started with our special forces, an operation on the ground in order to catch the terrorists. It has succeeded, and two terrorists are killed, and one of them, one of the third, is injured and is in the hands of the Belgian justice.
Where is he, and is he the person you're looking for?
I don't confirm the informations in the investigations, but what's important is the fact that the Belgian services, the Belgian security services, have very good worked together. We have a first success, it's important, but we are very vigilant for the future, and that's why my government has taken a few very concrete measures in order to upgrade the security level in my country.